Hello, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we will be starting my Fallout 4 playthrough, but before we begin, I want to talk about my upload schedule, or my current lack of one, and what I'll be doing to fix that. You may have already seen this in my previous video, but regardless, I want to make sure my subscribers know what content we'll be releasing and when. Right now, you will see my idea of what I want to upload and when. Mondays will be Hollow Knight, Wednesdays will be Fallout 4, and Fridays will be A Hat in Time from now on. If you have any requests to change the schedule, the earlier the better. Now that that is out of the way, let us go ahead and start Fallout 4.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars,
nice.
Portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Powerful quote.
Changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Yeah, let's go. All right, let's go. Woo. Hey, robot.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Codsworth.
173.5.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, sir.
Thanks, Codsworth. Best. Let's go look around. Here's our bed. Bedroom. Nice. Ooh. I like the song. Alright, let's keep going. Can I take the hammer? I think I might need that. Okay. Ooh.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
Oh.
The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Is he? Ooh.
Now for a brief look at the local weather. This weekend, unseasonably warm temperatures.
Halloween?
October.
Alright, let's get this going. Sean! Sean! Codsworth, what's going on?
Hey, Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir!
It's probably that salesman. Comes to you every day.
Ooh, there's a salesman? What salesman? What salesman? What do you want?
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Okay, I just want to close the door. You can go away. Alright, whatever. What's Vault-Tec?
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters.
Ooh.
Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation.
Damn.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Kind of sounds like it.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country,
ooh,
you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Yay!
Vault 111.
Whoa. But what about the space?
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course.
Okay, good.
Of course.
Good, good, good.
Minus your robot, naturally.
What?
In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
But Codsworth is a part of my family. I need him to come with me, but... Ugh. All right, you know,
sure.
Let's go ahead.
Let's go.
Splendid.
Now, sounds sketchy, though.
Let's see.
Oops. Let's go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault.
All right.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
All right. Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Yeah.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Oh, Sean.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
All right, Codsworth.
He's so good at.
All right, I'll go.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
I'm going. Jeez. All right. Hey, Sean. Hey.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
All right. Spin them. Do I have like force powers? It didn't touch
hey,
at all.
How's my little guy? Much better now.
Why'd you close the door?
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Nice.
Weather should hold up.
Oh, that sounds great.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Uh-oh. What's going on?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh crap.
We need to get to the vault.
Crap.
Now.
Move. Let's move. Move.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
Guys, come on. Let's go.
We
need to go.
Immediate.
Guys. Codsworth. Oh, right. I can't bring Codsworth.
It's okay.
Guys, come on. Come on, we need to go. We need to go now.
Either.
I can't move. I can't help you. Oh, crap. Okay, let's go. I'm sorry.
All participants, check in at the gate.
That's absurd.
I'm sorry.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop. Oh.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Why are we letting anyone else
good luck,
in?
Ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Guys, why are you letting them in?
Step away.
I'm going. I'm on. Guys, hurry up.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh, crap. Oh, God.
Hold on!
Oh, God. We did it.
Excuse me.
We made it.
A goddamn no.
Okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
Yeah.
No.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone,
hey,
just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Okay, I'm going.
Vault 10 is here for you. All new residents, please proceed.
Nope.
Hey
there.
Hello there.
Welcome.
Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure.
Okay.
Hi.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Okay.
Here you are. Head down the hall there. You'll need your seats before we can take you further.
Okay.
What now?
Just follow the doctor.
Right over there.
He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Hi.
Excuse me.
This way, please.
See?
Okay.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
All right, guys, come on.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we have.
Sir?
Father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items
you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Okay. What are these pods? Buddy?
Hey.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
Do I have to?
It'll be okay.
Take your time.
Daddy's right
here.
All
day.
See?
Honey,
you look really cold.
Could you help me?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Okay.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set, Sean. Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Okay. Decontamination. Let's go. Man, I just like... shreds in front of them. Okay.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
Okay.
Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4.
Just frozen. Oh boy. Oh boy. We done?
This is the one.
Sean! Sean! Oh my god, okay. No! Ben.
Cryogenic array. Vault residents must vacate immediately.
Oh, God. No.
Come on! There has to be a release!
No.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
No! No.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
No.
I promise.
Wait, is
God. Why would Vault do this?
Oh my god, they're all dead. He's. Oh, I thought he was decapitated. Nope, can't go there. What is that? And how did it get in here? Oh god, I don't think I want to go in there. Oh, it's right there. Oh crap, it's right there. Oh god. Oh god. Okay.
Giant roaches?
Oh boy.
What the hell?
Yeah, seriously. Oh god, there's more of them. There's more of them. Oh! Oh, it bit me. It bit me.
What happened here?
Wait,
where is everyone?
Oh, boy. That is not good.
Is this all that's left?
Okay, we have a gun. Can I? Oh, okay, I can. Alright, cool. Well?
Nice. Coming back later for you.
We will have to come back. Ooh, hi. Ooh, how are you hitting? Hey! Who wants to try opening the safe? Okay, we could!
Lock's really strong.
Oh boy, well, it's too difficult. Never mind, we can't. Even though I had the bobby pin. He wants to sit in the chair again. Oh, we have a pencil. Super, super, super important. Like, the most important thing.
Terminal should open this.
Okay. We need to actually go to the terminal. Alright. Alright, we want to open the evacuation tunnel. You okay? Let's take a look at this really quick. System malfunction. Oh man. Ooh. Uh-oh, mutiny. The door. God, kill these things. Oh. There we go. Did the wrong button. Alright. Oh boy.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Okay. Well, we have a... Oh, man. Oh. Well, here we go. I got my portable computer. Two of these, we can sell one. Alright. Okay, so we just active tab. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated.
Nope. Standing right here. We're good. Go.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Yeah, like they never did anything for me. They killed my wife, stole my son, killed everyone else in the oh, man. Cryogenically froze me without my permission? I mean, jeez. Jeez. It's blinding. Blinding. Okay. Still a little bright. All right, guys. I think that's going to do it for today's episode of Fallout 4. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, please leave a like and consider subscribing for more content. I'm always looking for suggestions on how to improve this channel, so please leave your suggestions in the comment section down below. Otherwise, I'll see you next time. Bye!